maybe the most useful soldier in the world, mate. I'm going to tell you business, but you know, that's pretty fucking awful for me, son. Thermite rifle. That's not a thermite rifle. Yes, it is. That is a thermite rifle. Awesome. Just what I wanted for Christmas. Ups and daisies.
Sorry, guys.
Bit more waste eye cover. Fucking arsehole. Pistol at this point, and I love this pistol, but you know. Okay, fair enough.
Nicola, just the man I wanted to see.
Oh, how may I help you, Sir Lucan?
Come with me. We have much to discuss.
Yes, sir.
Damn.
Whoop. First hit. Way cooler. Ah, leaflets. I see. Hello. Come on, up we go, lad. I really do have a big ammo cache right here. I'm not going to give me one, so... got my nipple clamps again. These seem to have got easier as the game's gone on. There's that one really tough one in the middle, where the balls are moving really quick. Now nothing. It's just piss easy, apparently.
Nicola, what happened? Get you out of here. Come on.
Still in there. Oh, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
There's still something I must do.
Oh, nice. It just finishes one chapter and then starts another. Jeez, these chapters are not paced very well at all. Oh, hello. That looks
Alistair!
Fun. Is he a vampire? Is he a wolf?
I knew you would return, brother.
Come out of the shadows, damn you!
A wolf fire.
You and I, we are not that different.
No, no.
I do what I must to protect my kind.
Both have much
we
drop.
Fight only in for our right to live.
Except he doesn't have
that's a lie!
One day, perhaps. You will understand.
Didn't do very well there, did you, mate? Lost the gun straight
Give
away.
Give me, Grayson. This is not the outcome I sought.
last boss, then I'm very disappointed. Nice bit of a low cut. Yeah, near victory.
I've lived too long to not know this day would come.
Why, Alistair? You have forced us outside all these years.
I've seen things I am condemned to remember.
About that time you ate someone, probably.
Civilizations born and destroyed.
Yeah.
By humanity's incessant greed. The pride of men.
They should give you the option to
slaughtering each other.
Throw your knife in his
face. In the name of their so-called god,
we will atone for our sins in time. But how can you justify the atrocities your kind have committed?
My kind are no more evil than yours.
What of your sister? Your father? Was it all a lie?
Is he? My father.
They're all lies too.
I loved them as my own blood. But they cannot begin to know the curse I have lived with.
My son.
Father. Forgive me.
It is I who needs your forgiveness. I never meant this life for you. You knew. I have always known. I rescued him from the massacre of his family. Your father died by my sword. But a child? You didn't deserve such a fate. How could I have taken the life of an innocent?
Confess this to the Council, Lord Chancellor. It is the only way to make amends for the havoc that has been unleashed.
I cannot! The revelation would shake our order to its very foundations.
So I am to be sacrificed. How many more must die to ensure an eternal silence?
10.
He is my son. I cannot be the one to end his life. Isabeau and the Council must never discover the truth, lest all you hold dear perish.
Do not ask this of me.
Henceforth, you shall have fellowship with no knights. The Order must remain united.
That sucks ass.
You are no longer one of its heralds. Finish what you have begun and vanish! Men were never meant to live this life.
I'm sure said men were never meant to live this long. He walked off. We're even way cooler. And he should have looked a little more disappointed than just angry.
There shall come a day when all our burdens will end, brother. Maybe then we shall know true peace.
All the other lichens, you shoot a shit gun and they don't die. You shoot them in the face, they don't die, and quick time event to load the gun. That's filthy. Yet this one, shoot him in the face probably. Shoot him in the face and he dies. But all the other ones you have to stab and like cut their heart out in the most graphic way possible. Makes no sense. Good game though. So that was the Order. I was very impressed with it actually. From what people said, they were kind of like piss moaning. It's, you know, it's too short, all this, blah blah blah. But yeah, it is really short actually. It's way shorter than I thought it was going to be. They were saying it was about 6 hours. This is probably about a 4 hour play I've done of it. Yeah, I'm not playing on, you know, top difficulty or anything. I'm only playing on Babby setting, and I might want to play through it again on top difficulty to see how hard it is. But probably not, because there's not really anything that will draw you back to the game. It's a pretty good game though. I give it a solid sort of 7, which is kind of what I expected from it. So 7 out of 10. If you think about the first Gears of War, that was probably like an 8 out of 10 when you look back on it realistically, and then they developed on it to make it more sort of like 9s and getting towards the 9.5 towards perfect. But I think the comparisons can be drawn between both, in that you could see that the Order could become Gears of War for the PlayStation. You know, it has that weight behind it, and there's definitely going to be more to them in the sequels and what have you. And big advice for the game devs would be shoving multiplayer in. Like, if you get multiplayer in, then you're going to get a hell of a lot more people interested in this than just what you currently have. And maybe go a bit more crazy with weapons. I mean, obviously, if the next game is going to take place in America, if we take Tesla with us, then you have Tesla and Edison, and maybe they can give you some cool weapons, and there'll be more sort of like cool weapons that you can use in the second game, because that's kind of like something a lot of people have complained about, is that there's not really enough weapon variety. You only get like the thermite rifle, the electrocution gun, and then the rocket launcher you get once, and the grenade launcher, let's just call them that, you get a couple of times, and they're all kind of fun. The grenade launcher is kind of shit, to be honest. The rocket launcher was a lot of fun. Or the shoulder-mounted cannon, sorry. The zappy electric gun was pretty good. I like using that. The thermite rifle is definitely the most satisfying of the inventive weapons to use. There's no getting around that. That big electric gun that he had right at the end that gets taken out of his hands, I really hope that in the next game you actually get to use that thing, because it looked really cool, and it's really stupid that you didn't get to use it. It's really fucking stupid, actually. Even for the last section, even if you find Tesla, and you're like, oh, Tesla's here, Lupin's up over there somewhere, he's a couple of corridors down, oh, there's tons of men in between him, though, you'll never get there, and you're like, oh, how am I going to do it? And then Tesla's like, take this, this will help, and go and do what you must. And then he just goes through and butchers everyone with that giant electric gun. That would be a lot more fun to play that section. Then fight a boss. Maybe he knocks that gun out of your hand, and you have your pistol, and then there's guns littered around the room. And that would have been a better boss fight rather than what was just a quick time event boss fight, which wasn't satisfying in the least. It was kind of a really shit boss. It was almost as shit as the Gears of War 2 boss, where you're just going around on a chopper. But it's still a good game, and I'm still going to play the second one. I still enjoy playing this one.
Sir Galahad, the whole of London is looking for you. We mustn't delay. Sir Galahad, can you hear me? Sir Galahad.
Ooh, do I get to play a little bit of freak?
Be at ease, Nicola. All is fine.
So you say, my friend. The council has declared martial law throughout the city. There is no telling when the authorities will decide to mount an offensive. I would advise we follow Lady Lakshmi's lead and leave the city.
Yeah. Go to America.
I'll join you shortly. And don't you know, I'm Galahad no more.
Am I just grey? It's the grey for the next game. That's kind of cool. So it sort of says that the next game will start in London, and then follow on to wherever Lady Lakshmi is going, which is obviously going to be America, which is cool. And I like that Lady Lakshmi is going to be in the next game, because she was one of the more interesting characters that actually came up. So yeah, she did a pretty good job. And the voice acting is pretty good throughout the game, and it is absolutely stunningly beautiful. Just up the content on it, and up the enemy variety. It just does bits that you can improve with it, and this is really fucking taking the piss that they've even put a box around the credits. That's a fucking piss take, that is. I suppose I can speed these up. I've seen the bit I wanted to, I can just skip them. Moving up, Troph. And that was the order. I thank you all for tuning in. And if you want to go and check out more videos, or if you missed the start of this stream, then I'm going to upload it onto the YouTube channel. If you just search The Square Watermelons, or you can follow us on the tweets at SQ Watermelons, or on Facebook, again, if you just search Square Watermelons or The Square Watermelons on Facebook, I can't remember which one it is. I don't run the Facebook page, I run the Twitter. So, yeah, I've been Mark. I enjoy playing this game. It's a very good game. You should give it a go if you like cover-based shooters, or if you like shooters in general. It's kind of like dumb fun. It's a really guilty, indulgent sort of dumb fun game. If you like playing shooters, it's pretty good. Yeah, I will stream some more stuff in the future. Whether it will be something more story-based, or whether it will just be whatever comes out on, like, the PlayStation monthly games, we'll wait and see. It depends what I have in my library of shit to play through. So yeah, but this was a lot of fun. I enjoyed doing it. It's my first time actually streaming like a whole playthrough of something, and I did it in like two massive parts. But yeah, I kind of enjoyed it. It was kind of fun, just getting the time to do it. Anyway, I'll stop waffling, And I will say toodles to all. And we hope to see you on the channel again. Very shortly.